Hello everybody, this is Mr. MLP, and now let's get into a reaction video of watching Marvel's What If.
So, we're watching another Remembrance episode today, or today, tonight, whatever you want to call it, today, tonight, same thing, whatever. But yeah, and this episode's called What If. Yeah, I don't remember if this is where things start to get pretty decent. I think episode 5 is when the main plot starts to become interesting. But right now, I think episode 4 still has the side plot is better thingy. But you know, we're just gonna rewatch it. Why does this always happen? I don't care about the
All my friends are dead. Oh, did I say that?
They're perfect.
Moves it up.
Oh, really? Oopsies.
I would be that guy to move
Galaxy,
it up.
Hey, Galaxy, where are those plates?
Coming.
Whoa, are you okay?
Comedic box noises.
I'm
boxing.
Okay. Thank you, Flurry.
Klutz.
Galaxy's so stupid.
Hey, don't make me shoot you with my magic beam. Whoa!
Don't worry about them.
Damn,
Galaxy.
They just got smacked
just
with
jealous.
Silver plates.
What is this? Your welcome party. All of us thought that since you haven't visited in a while, we should do something special.
I said
no. These silver plates are all wrong.
Conversations with ponies I don't even know.
We were hoping that you would attend.
Well, I'm not going to. Cancel it.
Damn, y'all just
what
got smoked.
What are we going to do now?
Like idiots.
No idea. So much for having a party.
If you want to go, then you should talk to your mom about it. I'm sure she'll understand.
Understand? She doesn't listen to anything I say. Every time I try to help her or suggest something, I just get blown off.
You know, what does it truly mean to understand?
Maybe I shouldn't even try anymore.
What? No, you shouldn't give up. I think that deep down,
never give
really
up on your dreams,
you.
Kids.
You think so?
If you want to smoke weed,
so.
Smoke weed.
I think you're the
I'm
only
kidding.
One that can help her, so you Chill. Shouldn't give up.
All right, I'll try. Mom.
Ah, my empty water bottle that I'm not drinking
her?
Out of.
I was just thinking that we should have the party.
What?
I haven't been to one in a really long time, and I haven't really been able
yeah,
to meet
Mom.
Any pony in the Crystal Empire, and all I really ask is one night where I can meet some pony my age.
Preach, sister.
All right.
Go for it.
Fine. Really? Oh, my Celestia! Thank
Aww.
You, Mom! Come on, Galaxy.
Good Tims. Nice, good Tims. Where's Celestia? Can we get to the... Celestia's gonna pop off soon. Wake up, Twilight. You're late. You're late for your dentist appointment.
Okay. This is new.
That's the music of the late bell for your dentist appointment.
The sky is clear.
And I'm feeling so fine.
I can't tell where I am. Rainbow!
Terribly sorry, darling.
I'm not good with the thundery ones.
I'm not too good with the thundery ones.
Wow!
Are you alright, darling? You look a bit pale.
Not this day!
Relax, Twilight. It's time to sing a song. You like songs, right? We all like songs. Just give in, Twilight. Sing a beautiful song for us.
Twilight, what are you doing?
Not singing.
There. Princess Twilight Sparkle. The spell contained on the last page is Star Swallow the Beater's unfinished masterpiece. No!
By this day.
This day, Arya? That's what I mean.
Just
Just grow those wings, baby. Just grow them out. That sounded wrong. That did not sound right. Ah, true friend does indeed make a good friend, indeed. Well, that was quick. So are we getting our wings now?
Oh, thank you, darling.
We really owe you one, toi.
It's Twilight. Are you in there?
Sorry, Rainbow. I'm good.
All of these changing destinies has made me hungry.
I suppose I could go for a bite to eat.
You know, with how upset Twilight was with the whole idea of it being this day, you know, where she becomes an alicorn and basically guarantees that she will outlive her friends and suffer misery for a very, very long time for what we've seen in the series so far. I don't think Twilight would have realistically helped out her friends here. I think it would have been more of a stronger, like, character thing to kind of, like, this episode easily could have, like, focused on, like, the main plot could have easily focused on Twilight doing everything she can to both fix her friends, but also to completely avoid becoming the alicorn. She knows what she has to do, but I think it would have been stronger character writing if she would have had some defiance to it. Because it's kind of contradictory. She is in really so much pain and just does not want to do it and just kind of does it anyway. But then again, like, that's what she needs. She knows that's what she needs to do. I don't know, man. It's a weird situation. It's weird. But I feel like there should have been something here. But there just wasn't. Not to say that there won't be something after I, you know, unpause and everything, but, you know.
Me too.
You coming, Twilight?
No.
Oh, yeah, of course. I'm starving.
Are you an alicorn yet, Twilight? Are you an alicorn yet? What up with the drums and the muffins?
Good morning, Spike!
Oh, wait, she's not an alicorn. Wait a minute.
Nope! It's a beautiful day outside. Let's go for a walk! Ah, smell that, Spike. That's
something is suspicious.
The smell of a perfect day.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Let's go get some fresh cupcakes from Sugar Cube Corner!
Cupcake?
What do you say, Spike?
No. No.
What is that awful smell?
Dead ponies.
Like something died.
Stop right now. Stop. Stop fitting into my jokes. Stop.
Odd. Pinky?
Wow, seems she discovered the nuke button.
Rainbow? What are you doing here?
Well, I'm trying to make a souffle, but I can't seem to get it right.
Why are you doing that?
Because it's what I always do.
Some what? Cute artwork.
Oh, it can't be.
It's what her cutie mark was telling
sorry,
her to be.
Sorry, Twilight. I was hoping I could get some cookies because some pony folk are upset that I hit their house with lightning. Maybe that will make them feel better.
Sure.
I'll try.
What do you mean you hit their house with lightning?
Well,
I mean I hit them house with
it's
lightning.
Hard to control storm clouds.
What, do you never just hit a house with lightning?
Oh my Celestia. It didn't work.
What didn't work?
I have to go.
Okay. Bye.
Okay, you know what they're actually doing what I was critiquing.
This doesn't make sense. Huh. I changed them back. The only thing I didn't do was write down the spell, but I can't.
Ah! Hey, they're actually doing what I wanted them to do. Hey, what? I know I've seen this before, but I forget things. What can I say? Also, I am canon psychic. That is,
hey,
I'm canon psychic.
Didn't
you know, very psychic.
Did you fix every pony yesterday? What happened?
I don't know, Spike. But we can fix this.
How?
So it's not a time loop.
I don't know, but we will find a way.
We'll find a way to
You're
be okay.
Me that you read a spell, and now we aren't our true selves?
Yes, and there has to be something in this library to fix it.
Oh, okay. If you say so.
I'm gonna sneeze.
Are you sure there's
someday.
A spell here?
We have searched this entire room and...
I'll probably sneeze
nothing.
Tomorrow.
No!
I'm feeling particularly lazy today.
To
I'm not gonna sneeze right now. I just don't really feel
no.
like it.
Pinnacles and potions, no. Kitty Mark reconstruction, no.
Oh, wait!
Hey! Kitty Mark reconstruction.
Hmm. Seems pretty useful.
No, not that one. The last one.
Oh! Kitty Mark reconstruction.
That could be it. This one. This one could work. Are you ready?
No, I'm more than ready, actually.
What? Why didn't it work?
Because you're stupid.
I have an order of cupcakes that needs to be picked up in an hour.
I have to finish my newest hat.
And I should get back to babysitting those critters.
Wait, don't go!
And I should really stop watching MLP videos! No, I'm kidding. MLP is life. I'm also kidding. Or am I? Or am I kidding about the kidding? Or am I kidding about kidding about anything that I'm kidding about? Or am I just stupid? I think it's probably the fifth option. Twilight, are you finally taking my advice and singing? Because that'd be great, you know? You should start singing. Oh, it's a piano version of True True Friend! Oh! How did I not notice that immediately? Oh, they're actually singing. Also, very off-topic here, I think I've discussed this in one other video, but I'm going to discuss it in this video as well. So you have the Apple Farm. You have the Apple Farm, right? And you get these wide shots of the whole entire Apple Farm. But you look to the left, and there's just a random carrot farm. Just a random carrot farm. Why are there carrots there? Why is this never established as a thing? Why is it never used? Why is it there for the whole entire series? And they do nothing with it. They do nothing with it. I don't understand. I have not seen not one single person acknowledge this carrot farm. No, I haven't seen the show acknowledge this carrot farm. I haven't seen anybody in the fandom notice or acknowledge or even just give a tiny glance at this thing. Why? We need answers, alright? We need some hot, fresh, some dang good answers. Man, I want an Oh Charlie's Roll now. Gosh. Oh Charlie's Rolls are some of the best rolls I've ever had in my entire life. They're so amazing. Boring, get the frick out of here. This go because I know that this is who I mean, it's good singing. Her rhythm was weird. Kind of ironic that Rainbow Dash is the one making the cupcakes. That's the same note. That's part of the magic inside of you. There's, oh my god. That's the same notes. I mean, like, there's three notes in this song that are, used in the same exact way as it is in the magic inside of you. Oh my god. It's bothering me. I haven't played in a while, though. Is it truly ever okay, though? I mean, actually, yes. It is sometimes truly okay. It's gonna be okay. It's your destiny! I like how AJ kind of has her tiny solo in the unison. Just like the What Make You America's Telling Me song. That's nice. That's nice. I like that. That was cool. Nice little thing there. Twilight, are you going to sing or are you just going to stand there? Oh my god. Twilight, sing. Just... Twilight, all your problems will be solved. If you just let one little note trickle through your throat and sing it as beautiful as the sun rising in the morning. Guten Tag, Guten Morgen, just do it.
How to fix it.
Cool.
Every pony, follow me.
Oh, it's that one.
What's this about?
Ew, the animation?
I know how to fix your cutie marks. I've known for a while, but I was too afraid of what came with it.
Hey, wait a minute. Rainbow Dash's cutie mark is fine. I've been led to...
I just have to finish this spell, and then you will have your true selves back.
Twilight, are you sure about this?
I know this is a sad moment and all, but hey, guys, watch this. I'm gonna type something. You guys hear that? It was cool, wasn't it? I agree.
It doesn't seem like you want to finish that spell.
Honestly,
no, duh.
I don't. But I'd rather see you smile again than be miserable for the rest of your lives. If that happened, I couldn't live with myself. Not when I know how to stop it. You have done so much for me every day. And if you knew what this meant, I'm sure you wouldn't let me continue. But if I can do something for you, even if it's this, I will. I will give up everything for you, my friends.
Character development.
Together, we are friends. With the marks
together
of our destiny.
Together we are stronger.
That is magic without end.
Together we shine brighter. Brighter than rainbows.
Twilight? Is that you?
No, this is like Jimmy Bob from The Simpsons.
Princess.
Hey, Celestia didn't show up. Oh, what a load of halakadarmy. This is like a really dramatic and sad moment, and I'm over here like, that's a bunch of hoopla!
Thank
you for taking the time to meet with me, Your Majesties. Of course. It's nice to meet you as well. Safe travels.
Oh, that's a weird earring. I like it.
Please just try to talk to some pony. I'm doing this for you. Be grateful. And what's with this dress? It's so impractical. I think you look pretty.
I agree, Jim. You both look quite beautiful.
Thanks, Celestia.
Some ponies over there wanted to make your acquaintance, so I was wondering if you could meet them, Flurry?
Oh, of course. I'll be right over.
Thank you for agreeing to come here.
Yes, well, it's hard to ignore the hundreds of messages from you and Luna.
I'm sorry. If it wasn't for me, you would
Don't you have some pony degree or something?
Cadence. You know not what you've done. Oh, you've not known what you've done. The real ones know. The real ones know. We love you, Celestia. Unpause, please.
This party has made me hungry.
I'm kind of not hungry right now.
Pie!
What kind of pie,
Hello,
though?
Sir. One pie, please.
Ooh.
Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, no, it's okay. Ooh. You can have it.
No, it's okay. We could each have one.
Well, there is only one left.
Oh, right.
This is a cute moment.
It's okay. I don't mind.
Thanks. My name is Galaxy Star.
My name is...
My name is...
Indigo. I told you to behave yourself.
Who?
No. Don't touch that!
And she was never seen again.
What? Hey! That wasn't for you!
You got that right. I absolutely despise blueberry pie.
It's blueberry pie.
Chroniquist myself.
Really?
Never tried blueberry pie.
Of course. I used to eat apple pies and
little babies. Ooh, yeah, well, look at the man in the back. Bro, my boy in the background. Hey.
Don't you remember
that? My man. Good job. Oh. He said her name. He just said her name.
I meant galaxy. Let's glide.
Can't wait to cry when Discord sings her name.
Where could it be?
The mirror.
I told Celestia that I would be down 20 minutes.
Oh, it's the mirror.
There. Now we are presentable.
There's a world out there.
Who goes there? Luna. We are you.
Oh, we're getting spicy now.
No, you are not real.
It gets good now.
You end up telling
it's yourself, getting good now.
Isn't it? Well, I hate to break it to you, but you know the truth deep down.
Deep down, you're gay.
Remember all those fun times we had a long time ago? I bet you miss them.
Yeah.
I know I do. We could be like that again, you know. Unstoppable.
Song?
My
yep.
Luna,
oh, yes. Dude, it gets good now. Yes, we're getting good now. I'm excited now. The twist doesn't come yet, but oh, it's getting close. It's getting close. Oh, I love these notes, I swear.
We could forgive
you've done. I know you miss it. The power inside. Let's be complete and unstoppable.
Never! I will never hurt my sister again.
You're really gonna stop the song like that? I was really enjoying it. About you?
She just keeps you around because you're useful.
Stop with your lies, Nightmare. I will not bow to you again. I know that you can't take on a host unless a pony agrees. And I will never agree to you again. I will protect myself.
Oh, she knows.
You've grown up. How disappointing.
Unexpected.
Well, you say that you will protect yourself, but the question is, who will protect her?
What?
You're acting all high and mighty, thinking you can protect yourself, them. But you cannot stop what's going to happen.
You really can.
No.
My poor little Luna.
Oh wait, is this what is the twist so happening now?
Why can't you see?
Yo, are we building up to it now?
Stopping me.
Before you say another word, Nightmare. Before you try to chain me up like a slave again, listen to me. You will not succeed. I refuse to travel down this path. I will make sure you are put away.
Give me the high notes. Give me the high notes. Just do it, please. Take me out.
You promised me a hateless world. You promised me.
I feel that deep, but a mare like you can't have her dreams. A mare of her own deception.
Hit me.
Such as you.
Please hit me with the high notes.
Do it.
I can't mess in with my brain. My poor little Luna.
I become a fearless mare. Fearless mares. Don't make me laugh. You can't protect the ones you love.
Go crazy. Go crazy. Go crazy. Go stupid, please.
I'll make you watch her suffer.
I am warning you, Nightmare. Now it's time to watch it grow.
Come on. You're not going all in. Come on. Do it. Go for it. Go for it.
Downfall. I will make you watch as I transform her and her true self. The self that she is scared to be around a monster like you.
No!
Ah, they didn't go all in. Damn it. They didn't go all in. Aw.
Luna, are you okay? We heard a loud crash and
I saw it. The Nightmare.
Good voice acting. So the first semblance of seed has been planted. Oh, I remember this. The seed has been planted. You mustn't take things for granted. No pony is safe. It's time to face her fate. Oh my god. This was like the first semblance of some real good quality here in the freaking series. And this really drove the point that the side plot was what really had the good stuff going down and the main plot was real boring. Oh my god, dude. Man, it's all coming back, man. Seed's been planted. Oh. God, man, I remember this, dude. I remember this so much. Is there any more text? Give me one more text. Oh, that's it. Oh. I can't wait till we get to more of this good, like, more of the. Wow. I just had a stroke. God. I can't wait till we get to some of the more really good songs. And I'm just gonna be jamming. Oh my god. Man. I forgot how good this series could get. Man. To end this video, I shall leave you with a nice, very simple, but very satisfying noise.